Anyways, calling us your day back in the Minecraft. Let's see. See. No. Let's just start that again. Hello, guys! Calling us your day back with another Super Mario Odyssey video on the Nintendo Switch! Today we are going to be messing up our words. No, just kidding. Last episode, it was muted. I know. You guys thought I made a mistake, but no, I did not make a mistake. I didn't want you guys to hear my rage that whole time. I had so much rage, you have no idea. So I was just like, okay, this video needs to be muted. So, yeah. Oh. I don't think I have... Oh, look. Whee! There we go. I like those. I wish you could take them over. The fountains are the true lifeblood of Bubblings. Beach house. That's like all these. Oh, it's so cute. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Ooh, that meeting will let us in freely. Welcome aboard. We have new, fabulous new products for you. Ooh. Nice. I could buy this. Okay, so I will buy these and then I will put on. Also buy the Power Moon. There we go. So I got the, I got the coins. All right. So I'm gonna have to go. What is this thing? Okay, I don't know what that is. All right, so I'm gonna have to go up there now. But how am I supposed to get up there? Maybe I have to go through that canyon. I love this. This is a cute little thing I have here. Let's do a nice little screenshot. There we go. Alright. Whoa, that was so good. Whoa, I don't know what I just did. Yeah, maybe I should move closer to the mic. There we go, maybe you guys can hear me better now. Ooh. Ah! Purple coins. My first 3 purple coins. I got purple seashells. So, there we go, alright. Above Rolling Canyon and a Power Moon! Yahoo! The seal above the canyon. So there we have it. Oh, alright, let's see. We only have the one more over there. I just forgot about that one. I want to go to the purple coin one. Actually, no, I don't. I don't have enough. Oh, he's online. He's a meanie. He told me he had to go. We were just building something. 16_Studios is his Instagram, so you can just go see that. I will not tell my Instagram because, yeah. Oh yeah, and if you guys think I'm weird for not showing my face, it's because of my mom. So, if my mom didn't tell me those rules, which, I mean, I need to listen to my mom, but if she did not tell me those rules, I would definitely show my face to you guys. So I'm sorry if you wanted to see my face, but yeah. If you guys are just kind of disappointed, I'm sorry. I try to do everything I can to not disappoint you, but in that case, my mother's choice is more important than yours. Not like more important than your mother's. I mean, like, in general, your, like, in this case. You know what I mean. It's a little yellow thing down here. What is this? Ah! Wall. Ooh. Ah, I'm gonna die. Alright, so let's click. Oh. There was a hot spring. That's cool. Oh no. What are you with? Ah, those things. I'm just gonna shake it around! Alright, there we go. So we got another Power Moon. We're doing good with Power Moons right now. The Hot Spring Seal. Oh, that was a seal! Oh, it set that one off. I do want to get these coins, and I do want to get those seashells. So I'll just go here, grab some air, go back down, get my coins, go. Alright, so I do want some more purple coins before I go shopping. What's the next kingdom gonna be? I don't know what it's gonna be. Oh, there it goes. That's the final seal, so now we're gonna have a boss battle, right? No. Just one more no. I keep thinking I'm done. I'm not done. I only got one seal last episode. There's a checkpoint down here. Get this. Ocean Trench East. There's the East Trench, and there's the North Trench. Alright, ooh, look at this. I just want to see what I can buy from here. Oh, there's a resort outfit! I like it. I like the resort outfit. It's nice. But I do want a bubbling sticker. Okay. I will return to you again. I said return. Oh. No, I always miss those little things. I said, no purple coins, and then it loaded in. Oh no. It's gonna be hard to get them. Okay, got that. Ah! There we go. Oh. I just keep trying to go down. So, fish. There we go, I got a fish. Ah! What are those? Oh no! Ah! I don't like those. They are mean. Oh yay, purple shells. Purple seashells. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, no! I'm gonna be eaten by sheep, by eagles. I said by eagles. Eagles. I don't really need breath bubbles. I'm a fishy. I don't need breath. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna go inside here. Oh, there we go. Oh, yay, I'm up. Lighthouse. And I got yet another power moon. Lighthouse seal. So we got most of the power moons we need, but we still need more power moons. So even when we defeat him, we're going to get a multi-moon, I hope. And then we're going to have to get two more power moons after that. So yeah. In the comments, if you see any things that I should get. Oh. You just die? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, is it the end of the battle already? But no, it's not. He's there. Boss battle! Yeah! Alright, so. So, I have an idea. See that lava on his head? That lava. I could spray it with this. No. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's what we have to do. Okay, good. Okay, that's what I thought at first. That's what I thought I had to do. Oh, I just hit it. Lava's gone now. When I run out of water, it's supposed to be really clean. Oh. I have to. Oh. Ooh, purple coins. Oh no, I'm dilly dallying. I shouldn't be getting purple coins right now, but I am. Hey, where is he? Where'd he go? Ah! He's over there. I miss me. We did it! Oh, we fell on him. Oh, God. Oh, multi-moon! Nice. Yay, multi-moon! Guys, so we defeated the giant sparkle water sucker octopus guy. The glass is half full now. It's not half empty, it's half full. My goodness, what a pretty sunset. And it's so nice that the fountains in sparkle water are back. But it doesn't seem like Bowser is in the kingdom anymore. Shall we head to the next? Soon, yes. Not now, but soon. Oh! Ah, it's a little doggy. Or is he leaving me? He's a treasure hunting dog. He gonna follow me? Oh yes, he's following me. Wait, what? Okay, I thought he was dead. He's okay. He made him a doggy. No! I got a doggy. See, he's so cute! So, find anything? Oh no! Does he like water? Maybe my dog likes water. He's just jumping around. Are you finding anything? Well, okay, I don't think so. I have 18 of those purple coins. What's this? Oh, it's a wall jumping scenario. Where'd my dog go? Dog? Aww, I think he's gone. He might have went on his own adventure now. That's good. This treasure I just spotted. Taking notes, ocean surface dash. All right, that's good. So we only need one more power moon. And I was just researching a little bit, and there's a volleyball thing here, apparently. Kind of like New Dock City with that rope jumping thing. I don't know if I did it, but there is something in there. I don't remember. I don't remember if I did it or not, but I know there is one of those. And at the end of the game, we will go back there. We'll play and have fun. Not be so serious about Bowser. Because we kind of need to focus around here now. Yeah, I want to know what that rock is also. If it has anything to do with the end of the game. That fountains flow once more. What do we have to look like to go over here? You are not dressed for the harsh. Aww, I can't come in. Oh, yes! Yay! I have 21 of them now. I can buy the resort clothing. Oh, Okay, this isn't that. Aww. No, I don't want to participate in a ranking board. No. I need to get to the purple one. There we go. Can I not go in the store? Oh, there's a power room under him. Wait, because of the power room. Mercy Dory. Is there one under the gold one too? I just noticed there is a pet. You guys were probably just like, Colin, there's a power mode! You're not walking! Oh no. But I really want the resort. Oh wait, I can get it still, I think, right? I don't think maybe, yeah. I'll change now. Yeah, I'll buy that. Now, yay, I can buy the sticker! Wait, what? Oh no. I can't buy the sticker. I thought it was 5. Alright, I'll buy the glass model. Cool. Alright. Marvelous. You look good, actually. You look good. I'm just gonna use you to get around. So now we have enough power to leave, right? So we should be saying farewell to the beautiful seaside kingdom. And we will also be saying goodbye to this episode. So guys, that's the end of this episode here. I will see you guys next one. Bye guys!